because it helps me think. So that's a huge part of it. There was someone who said, maybe it was Nietzsche, who said, don't trust a thought that hasn't come by walking. And I think that's probably would express my philosophy, but I'm... So what else can I say about why I love walking? Because it's meditation and it's transportation wrapped up in one. I mean, what could be more beautiful?